What's up, everybody? My name is Hong Nguyen. Welcome to my channel, Golden Nugget Book Review. So in this channel, what I'm all about is sharing a golden nugget that I get from reading a book. So what kind of books do I read? If you guys are new to the channel, then I read non-fiction books, books that will that have to do with self-development, health, wealth, love, happiness, science, psychology, you know, stuff that will actually improve your life. Not to say that fiction books don't, you know, have value, but I personally just rather watch a movie. Okay, so let's get into it. In today's book, no, I don't have the physical copy with me because I bought this book, the Kindle version, so I have it digital on my phone, and I'm actually using my phone to film this right now. So the book is written by Jordan Belfort, The Wolf of Wall Street, and this book is it's called The Way of the Wolf. So in this book, what he talks about is his methodology for selling. So there's a lot that goes into his method, but the main thing is that when you sell, you have to be certain. You're conveying certainty, right? So three of the things that make up this certainty, so to speak, is that when you talk to a potential client, you have to be, well, certain, but what makes up certainty, right? So there's three things. One of them is you have to be sharp as a tack. So what does that mean? It means, well, you have to come off as really sharp, smart, you know? And then the second thing is that you have to be enthusiastic as hell. So that means that you have to really believe and be passionate about what you're selling, your industry, what you're talking about, your product or your service, right? They have to feel that energy. And then the third thing is you have to be an expert. So if you get these three things right, okay, it just like increases your chances exponentially according to the offer to close the deal. Okay, so that's it for this video, guys. I want to keep it short. I mean, I'll put a link down below if you guys want to check out the book. I definitely think it's worth it. I haven't finished the book yet, but you know, I will, and there's a lot of good stuff in the book. So, but since these videos are all about one golden nugget, then that's it for this video. So I just want to reiterate, since we still have a little bit of time here. So you have to be sharp as a tack, okay? You have to be enthusiastic as hell, and you have to be an expert, okay? So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Hope it was insightful. So go out there and maybe apply this in your daily life. You know, if you're into sales, well, we're always selling something, you know, we're either selling ourselves or ideas, we're trying to convince people and so on and so on. So yeah, that's why I do these videos. I do it for myself too. It forces me to read and express and communicate what I know. And sometimes talking makes it more, ingrained in your mind, in your psyche. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed that. So like, comment, subscribe to my video, share the videos if you can. It helps me out a lot, so I appreciate that. Thank you very much for listening, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Done.